I just got me a beagle for a sidekick now. So we're going to try them out. I've been trying them out the last couple of days, and I've noticed that the animals that you're hunting, they don't get as close to you as they normally do if you're in a tree stand, or if you're hunting, you know, on the ground. But let's try them out. Let's see what we can find. One thing I like about having the dog is that when you're trying to track something and you lose the track, the dog just keeps going. He finds it for you. So that's pretty cool. We're going to try some ground hunting, and then we'll do some tree stand hunting too. Let's see what we can find. You know, you seem that seem like the animals you're hunting would hear him panting, and they would run, but they don't. We got some tracks. What we got here? A big red deer. Let's see if we can find a place to set up in a tree stand. There we go, right here. Thank you. Now command her to lay. See, tell her to lay down. She's laying there. Well, he is. Don't see it, but it's there somewhere. I think I'm gonna get a little rain. Okay. Come from that way. Nothing else is sneaking up on me. see if I can get it to come in and try to shoot it, but not take it down completely. And I'll let it run so my dog can track it, and I'll show you how it tracks. She is a coming. Gonna come in or not. Just keep calling, I guess. If I can see with binoculars where it's at exactly. Try the grunt 3 times, see if it works for me. Yeah. Let's see if I can find him on foot. See if I can sneak through here. There's the female. Stay for a minute. Where did she go? I lost her, I don't see her no more. tracking. Dummy. Just like a real dog gets to be in the way. Let's see if we can get on. Get back in the tree stand and get it. See if I can use the collar and call all of it out. They're ready to dove. Well, that was an instant takedown. And I explained that one. She trapped over there, got up, and ran, fell right there. Well, that buck finally come out and I dropped him at 64 yards. See? Yep, let's get down here and show you how this dog tracks. Which, that one over here is going pretty obvious, so. Tell him to track. He's smelling around. And we found it over there. Let me know that he found it. So every time you pay attention to my stuff, it helps him to level. Now let's see if he'll find the other one. Go back and tell him to track. And he's already on it. And he said, I didn't spot the blood first, and I let him go do it. And what a wreck. He got a monster of a wreck. I'm gonna sit. Try to get a picture of them together. I know you've done good. And he made silver. He should have been better than that. Look at this rat. It's a monster. $203.50. Oh, just like the 1 point of being diamond. Crazy. Let's see if we can find some more. Go down over the bank here. See what I can get to show up. There is where I caught, where I got a rare, an albino one. Where's he at? Doesn't lay down. what time it is. I think I'm gonna try a different spot. Let's see. See if we can call another monster in. That last one was pretty good size. Here he comes. Now come up from behind that tree so I can see you. I think I see his face there sticking out. Married to females. There's another female. There's four females. I get this one here. It looks kind of more white than anything. Down she went. See, he never even moved, made a noise. He's hiding back over in there. I hear him lurking around over there. There it is. down there. There he is. Took him long enough, but I finally got him to show himself. I heard him down that way, but I don't see him. Here be obvious, but let's make them track. By the time you get your lazy body up, him up here on the solid trail. There it is. Some more blood. You paying attention. There he is over there. He's letting me know where he's at. Yep, Pim Myrtle, I know you done a good job. See if we see everything over there in the mountains. Yeah. If I can call me another one. Maybe I might get lucky, it might be a rare. Sometimes you gotta move forward just a little bit every time. Till you get him to where he comes in. We did. You seen they come in and laid down right where was the dog. So there he is laying. And they laid right over there. Thank you. I think I got them. Yeah, that's how I got the male, I'm still got the female. See if I get another buck to come in. Thank you. Well, which you've seen how he works, so. So let's, let's get off here and